The Pentagon, for example, designed for a system where we used manual typewriters with carbon paper to run World War II with 31,000 people. Given the exchange rate between a manual typewriter and carbon paper and the iPad and iPhone I carry with me, which has got to be in the 10, 20, 30, 40,000 verging on infinite, the minimum conservative goal should be to reduce the Pentagon to a triangle by eliminating 40% of it.